Hi there, my name is Len, and in this video I am going to show you how we can recover deleted pictures from your SD card. We have the micro SD cards that are mostly used in cell phones, and also we have the SDHC cards that are mostly used in cameras, right? We have different speed to these memory cards as well, different classifications. As you can see, we have default speed, high speed, ultra high speed, and there are different speed per transfer for these SD cards as well, and the different types that I've stated before. We have the SDXC, the SDHC, and the SD card. So in this video I am going to show you how we can recover deleted photos, and if it happens that you may have lost your photos due to deleting photos by mistake, your SD card is corrupted or damaged, or you have accidentally formatted your micro SD card, or virus infection, power failure, or maybe after a certain usage you realize that your SD card is not opening, I am going to show you how we can recover lost photos. So when you lose photos on your SD card, first you want to stop using the SD card. Don't take any new photos or videos on the SD card. Secondly, what you want to do, you want to plug in your SD card directly to your computer. Then you want to get a professional recovery software. The EaseUS data recovery wizard can be very helpful. So we have this SD card here, and what we are going to do, we are going to format this SD card, and we are going to recover all the photos that were on it. So the SD card is now formatted and there's nothing on the SD card. So what you want to do, you want to go to your internet browser. You want to type EaseUS data recovery wizard, and you want to download this free software. You can recover up to 2000 files for free and unlimited files for the paid version. So you want to go right ahead, download the software. This will help you to recover deleted, formatted, and inaccessible photos, videos, audios, email, and documents in different data loss situations. Right, so click the save button, and this also recover lost files from empty recycle bin, hard drive, memory card, SD card, flash drive, digital camera, cam recorder. It also repair corrupted photos and videos and documents during data recovery. So when you finish installing the software, you should be able to go right ahead and open the software. So what you want to do here, you want to plug in your SD card to your computer. We should be able to see that the SD card is being registered here. So the SD card is now connected, and the SD card is right here. So what we are going to do, we are going to scan the SD card. This should take a few minutes, it all depending on the size of the SD card. So as you can see, the scan is now completed. So you can find the lost photos by going to SD card. We can go directly in the folders. We can go here to cameras here. We can see Samsung, right? And there are the photos. Also, we can go at the top by the search bar and we can hit on pictures. So these are the pictures in which we want to recover. We have pictures from even way before. So we can go right ahead and we can preview these pictures as well. Right, so this software is quite useful. So we are going to recover all the photos, and you do not want to save the photos back onto the SD card. This will create overwritten, and this will create a lot of complication if you save back the same files back onto the SD card. So what we're going to do, we recommend that you save this on an external hard drive or on your computer. So we are going to save this on our desktop. So as you can see here, the pictures are now recovered, and you can see our recent photos are at the top, and the other photos are here. So we have about almost 3,000 photos recovered, and this software is quite legit, very useful. But I want to show you where the folder is on the desktop. The folder mark recovered, and you can open the folder, and as you can see, our photos are here. We were able to recover a lot of photos from different time frame in the past, which is quite useful. So I am just going to go ahead and open one of the picture just to show you that the picture quality is the same, no picture quality being degraded. Our photos are here, our recent photos. Just a few tips on how you can avoid losing your pictures and also your data. You want to be careful when it comes to your SD card. Keep your SD card away from water, heat, and dirt. Also, don't remove your SD card while it is in use. I recommend that you properly eject your SD card, especially if you are using it in a cell phone. Also, stop using the card when you see errors. And also use high quality card and card reader. Always think twice before deleting pictures, and also be careful when formatting SD card and also formatting cards in your camera. So I hope that this video was helpful to you, and you can go right ahead, subscribe to our YouTube channel. My name is Len, and if you have questions and comments, you can do so in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.